Almost 1 year has passed since Article 370 was abrogated in Jammu and Kashmir last year. That was on 5th August. And of course, Jammu and Kashmir became a new union territory. Girish Chandra Murmu was appointed as the first Lieutenant Governor of Jammu and Kashmir. He had earlier worked with Prime Minister Narendra Modi when the latter was Gujarat Chief Minister. He has an exclusive conversation that we had with Mr. Murmu.
The task which was given to you by the government of India, how much you are happy you have met it?
Satisfied. Definitely, I am very satisfied. It is not a challenge alone, it is an opportunity. You know, this is on the ground. Mostly people may not be knowing. You know, the Prime Minister's package, which was announced in 2015, there are hardly 27% expenditure. Now we have almost 50% expenditure we have met. Only projects they had completed, we completed, and during this period another 10 projects, now 17 projects. So lot of projects are going on. Also in the employment front, this is the largest ever employment vacancies we have already advertised. Around 10,000 vacancies we have advertised. There were certain teachers who are there, 38,000 teachers have been regularized and more to come. Around another 20-25,000 jobs will be done.
When Article 370 was abrogated on 5th August, there was some 4,000 people arrested, detained, we can say, including top politicians. Most of them had been so far released, including two former chief ministers. In fact, one former chief minister is still in custody, in preventive custody, we can say, and also civil servant. There is not any kind of enthusiasm among the...
Regularly we have been assessing this thing. There is Supreme Court also monitoring these kind of cases, and we have a committee also, and regularly there are some releases are taking place. So there is a process, accordingly the actions are being taken. So mostly people have been released, and those who have been kept are being there. There is some process. In that process it should be, they should take care upon under that process. So that is a process, accordingly it will be done.
Sir, all agreed about the developmental works, but it is being, I am also living in the Kashmir, and I see my children for last 1 year at home. No schools open, no colleges open. You have the online classes going throughout the country and world, but in Kashmir the people still face the problem because there is no yet high speed internet in Kashmir.
Started virtual classes, dedicated broadband network to the universities, and we had also asked to the universities and the vice chancellors to provide some kind of a study material, either in form of CDs or the pen drive, so that children at home can also read.
One last thing I would like to know from you, the security situation, which has no doubt it has worsened, because we have seen on the daily basis encounters going on in different parts.
It is not a security situation, it is other way around. It is security situation has become better because now the recruitment has come down. So these kind of things are there. So what is you are saying, it is not worsening, for whom? There is no public kind of an issues are there. Common people are safe. So here is the security situation. First time in the history, the BDCs were elected and they have been empowered. Honorarium have been given, order of precedence have been given, their insurance covers are there.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.